Hello, my friends. Today we are going to summarize the thoughts of the Rich Dad and Poor Dad book, written by Robert T. Kiyosaki. What the rich know and the poor and middle class do not teach their children about money. This book was published in 1997 and is ranked one of the best-selling books and was taken on Goodreads 3.97. The general idea: you learn in the educational system in order to take evidence and then look for a good job, whether in school or university, and still do not know about something called projects or investment money. And when you hear about the word projects or investment, you feel fear. You say to yourself that rich people are evil people, greedy, bad people, good. Rather, all you learn with money is what your father taught you, and this reason is what makes the children of the rich get richer and the poor get poorer. When the writer was young, he was fortunate because he grew up between two parents, one poor and the other rich. And he was able to benefit from them as much as possible and compare them in several tips. When the writer was young, the rich father asked him to teach him how to become rich. So his journey began to tell his story of how he became rich through several principles he followed in his 30-year life. In this interesting book, Kiyosaki shares with us the most important principles that every person should learn if he wants to become rich. The book summary is summarized as follows. Make money work in your favor and do not work in favor of money. This principle raises confusion at first glance when you read it. But as you continue reading the book, this idea exposes its ambiguity. When the writer said in the conclusion of his book that focusing on assets is what determines the rich and the poor, the idea of assets or liabilities that many people overlook is what increases the rich rich and keeps the poor poor, because assets are investments, bonds, projects, intellectual property, or stocks. As for the obligations that withdraw money from you, such as buying a house with a bank loan and buying a car or going out daily with your friends, this is called a burden that constantly withdraws money from you. At this stage, the role of the rich father in educating his children about money plays an important role in order to make his children the richest or those who have a poor father. What he advises them is to find a good school and find a job that secures their future. There are other tips that the rich father gave to the writer to become rich: is to learn about money, how to invest it, how to play while you study the markets, and keep learning and forget fear, cynicism, laziness, and small habits. These are what make a person not take the first step. Fear is that you are afraid of losing and say that you lost money, but play for the sake of winning and not for the sake of losing. Do not think about the loss when you play. Secondly, mocking the mockery of people who are waiting for any mistake from you in order to laugh at you. And third, laziness. Laziness, that you do not do anything, remain procrastination. I will do so tomorrow. Live in it. More details in this book about the writer's experience to learn from the rich father, who shared many experiences and success stories in life and also gave examples with graphs showing the income between the rich, the poor and the middle class to help you understand the basic principles of money. But the beautiful idea remains that it is rich in ideas that many people overlook and focus on money while they do not know. As the writer said, learn and after learning, the money will come to you to work for you.